Did you know that despite being extremely popular, Android still has tons of hidden features that a lot of users are unaware of? So in this video, I'll show you some new Android tips and tricks you didn't even know about. Trick number one, sharing a video to start playing at a specific time. If you want to share a YouTube video at a specific time with your friend, go to YouTube and play the video you want to share. Pause the video at the time you want people to start viewing. Tap the share button under the video title, then tap on the copy link. Now open WhatsApp and open the chat box. And paste the video link and type ?t is equal to 00m37s and send it. Here 00m37 stands for the time you want video to start at. And video will start playing from the time you selected. Isn't it easy? Trick number 2. If you want to play 4K videos on your Android phone without VPN, all you need to do is open YouTube and select your 4K video. Now check the quality of the video. It's 480p. Then tap on copy link and go to the browser and paste the link in address bar. Then tap on three dots at the top right and select desktop view. Now tap on the settings icon and select quality. Trick number 3. Stabilize your video with Google Photos. Open Google Photos. Select your video and then tap on settings icon at the bottom middle of your screen. Now tap on stabilize. It will take some time to stabilize your video. And here you can see before and after stabilized video. Trick number 4. Convert web pages to PDF. Open browser on your Android phone. Tap on any article or site. Tap on three dots at the top right. Tap on share and then tap on print. Next, tap on arrow icon at the top and here you'll see an option named Save as PDF. Tap on it and tap on PDF icon. Wait for the process to get completed. Then tap on three horizontal lines at the top left and select Google Drive to save files. Tap on save and that's it. Trick number 5. Enable floating keyboard. For this, go to Play Store and install or update the Gboard app. Then open a notebook or wherever you wish to type. Now tap on three dots option present in the first row of Gboard. In the next screen, select the floating option to enable the floating keyboard. And that's it. Now you can move the keyboard anywhere on the screen by tapping and dragging the icon at the bottom. To disable it, tap on three dots and tap on floating again to revert to normal mode. So that's all for today's video. Hope you like these tricks. Do give your feedback in the comments and also don't forget to like, share and subscribe.